It was the summer of 1987. I was 16 when they found the body on a bed of foliage with bite marks in the bloated flesh. Even though my memory is chipped away with age, there's no one else who can fill in the shadowy gaps and tell the truth. A truth so big, I don't know where to keep it. So it's stuffed way down inside me, where it stirs with all the lies. Not that the truth is a bright, shiny thing. At any rate, it might finally set us, all of us, free.